Open your eyes, why don't you?
Where's he taking that beast, Reggie?
Clouds are finally gone. That willow was anymore. I know she means well.
Shit, was that a gun?
Our house. Our son.
Sorry.
How you doing?
I'd never gamble with my own money, though. Yours? Sure.
Excuse me.
This new manager won't spring for new fans while we sweat in the back office. He's not going to budge until somebody kills him when he's struck.
Shit! Cover me! Get away!
Please, Lord!
You must be Vinegar.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Nigger? Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
Supply run out to the French ward.
I'll head your way now.
Business is done. You know how to find me.
I think you're looking for me?
Jackie, a mutual friend sent me.
I figured Johnny was lying when he said he had a friend. The cloak and dagger act's a bit much, though.
You know Donovan?
You could say that. I'm a special agent with Treasury.
The IRS is looking into Olivia Marcano? Pretty sure she's smart enough to pay her taxes.
I'm investigating a man who works for her, Chester Moreau. From what I've been able to piece together, he finances the Southern Union.
Figured those racist fucks had factored into this somehow. Man I'm after, Remy Duval, is a grand poopah or some shit.
Whatever the connection, it's deep, it's secret, and it's bringing in a lot of money. Much more than you'd expect from a territory like Frisco Fields. The Bureau looked into it for a while, but no one's talking.
Trust me, I get my hands on one of those bastards, he's talking.
I thought as much. Only other lead I have is that the Southern Union's got stashes of propaganda scattered around the neighborhood. Might not seem like much, but you hit those, you'll get the attention of the people who matter.
Yeah. Moreau starts losing money, he's gonna want to know why. I'll be back once I have something actionable.
No one's really talking around here. I think you're gonna have to get to Chester's people directly.
I'm sorry.
Welcome to the Hollow Speaks, y'all. We gonna have ourselves a discussion about the bullshit and sheep's clothes. The one staring right back at us. That's right. We're talking about the Briar Patch. Those of us living here in the Hollow dealt with this kind of thing before. Something that we were told was for us, for our family. Some of our very own relatives put blood, sweat, and tears in the building this goddamn thing. Y'all know what I'm talking about. That place out yonder we'd all prefer to forget. Ben Saturday's Fun Park. And I'll admit right now that the crazy gators still...
Fuck it. Sorry about blowing up like that. Just dealing with some of these assholes.
Hell yeah! This guy's coming for us.
Break his motherfucking legs. What's he thinking?
You want to live? You tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one. Secret.
I might need you. Stay close.
He's cycling way on him.
Years, if there's one thing I've learned, is that the white press is gonna do what the white press is gonna do. So fuck them. They're not even part of this discussion. But what should be discussed is why we still throw our money at the greatest defender in our city, the Briar Patch. The great irony, of course, comes from the fact that the goddamn Briar Patch was one of the primary financial backers of Ben Saturday's Fun Park. So the place that paid the tab for Ben's...
Yeah. Chester say?
Chester looks at him, turns back to Tucker, and he says,
don't you fucking move.
What the hell is happening here?
You want to live? You tell me all about Chester Moreau's operation.
Attorney Arthur Haynes says he may drop James Earl Ray as a client.
You drive like a fucking asshole!
The man charged with the murder of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. claims...
You boss don't even tell me the fucking time, I swear!
Everything you know, let's hear it.
Difference of opinion with regards to the best defense strategy.
You drive like a fucking ass! I'll tell you what I know! Nothing!
Stop wasting my fucking time!
What the
hell?
Fuck!
We have a colored male driving erratically.
Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
All units, negative visual on suspect.
I see you again. It's your ass.
Violent physical altercation has been reported in Frisco.
Need to lose the blue in Frisco Fields.
Right away. All units converge.
I'm in Frisco and I need supplies. I need some new wheels over here in Frisco.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Shit! Shit! Thanks for stepping up!
I'm out of here.
I'm here for you.
Perfect. Now get out of here!
Need anything? Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Bel Air.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Bel Air Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Bel Air by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie.
Thank you.
How's it hanging, brother?
Think you'll make it to Gates?
Maybe.
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau, again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors. We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear $1,000? $1,000. Do I hear $2,000? $3,000 to the man in front. $3,000. Four. Do I hear $5,000? Sold for
niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, kid motherfucker.
You know too fucking much.
some help, but I can't move. In my ass.
He's handing us our ass.
We can't keep losing guys like this.
Don't leave nothing left.
Fly.
Place I love that feels just like home. The Briar Patch. This is Remy Duvall, dear listener. And sure, the Briar Patch is a sponsor. But truth be told, I'd eat there even if they weren't. Why? Because stepping into a Briar Patch is like stepping back into the past. Good old-fashioned southern cooking and prices to match. With locations all over New Bordeaux, there's always a Briar Patch close by. Good food, good folks, good old-fashioned southern hospitality.
Just to watch.
A welcome sign.
We got anyone can call off the cops in Frisco Fields?
You got it.
I'm in Frisco and I can do...
I'll hit your way now. Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her right to you.
That's a big hill. Let me see what you got.
Okay. I'll be with that. See you later.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All
keep
right.
This safe.
On our way, babe. Call me if you need me.
Pulled down everything, Moreau. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau, that asshole Remy Duval... They've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.
Mr. Moreau's offering $500 to the man who kills that cocksucker.
Where'd he get off to?
Somebody here?
The hell did I just hear? There you are.
took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
You can count on me, lad. And I'm hoping I can count on you to return the favor with the next part of the city.
Eventually, I got a witness to come forward with information that implicated someone other than Sammy Robinson. A woman who lived near Robinson's place saw Sal Marcano and his son Georgie leaving the bar the night of the killings. I tried to bring Sal in for questioning, but all my efforts were blocked by a Judge Holden, who we now know was on the take.
Have you been reading the papers, dear listener? I've been obsessed with the papers lately. Now here's something from earlier this year I found especially interesting. When the first patrolman from the Oakland Police Department came into view, the suspects opened fire. For the next 90 minutes, the police were in a pitched gunfight under fire from shotgun, rifle, and small arms. One officer, who asked to remain anonymous, says that between rounds of fire, the assailants yelled, "Black Power." Black Power, or the new black supremacy movement, is real, dear listener. It is a poisonous strain of thought, infecting colored communities across the country. It's right here in New Bordeaux, you better believe it. When I was growing up, you looked after your own. Each one of us was responsible for our little plot of the world. We were
Isn't salutations? And all that shite?
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
To enforce and protect the law. No, not just that.
This ain't your kind of place.
Hands on the dashboard, motherfucker.
Wait! What the hell are you doing?
Tell me about Bastian's PCP business.
Located conveniently in downtown New Bordeaux. Sure.
You barely missed that, motherfucker! Fuck me!
What's more important is the warm, friendly service you find at the Royal. It's everything you want in luxury lodging and more. The Royal Hotel, where the views will literally take your breath away.
This is a fucking game?
You barely... My folks dropped me on my head. I don't remember shit.
Talk to me, asshole.
Be advised. We have a colored male driving erratically. Immediate response requested.
Hey, that lucky bastard.
Please be advised. There's been a report...
Tell me about Bastian's PCP business.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
Nighty night, bitch. Look out!
Excuse you.
suspect is described as a colored male. All units, please respond immediately.
Focus on the job.
Huh?
That didn't sound right.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
I'll get him. Better not point that over here.
Gonna have to ask you to leave.
Huh?
Quiet as a tomb, though.
He's dead.
Seeing nothing.
I sure hope this guy left.
Is that
watch it? Huh?
Keep your eyes peeled.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Look at you making it extra tough for Bobby Bastion. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastion. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastion there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastion. Go get the fucker.
Fuck nuts.
He ain't getting away from me.
He got one of us.
He's still here. He has to be.
I say we try that area.
I got this. Got lots of places to look. Whatever you're gonna do, just don't leave me to Olivia.
Shit. Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
The Irish are locking down the whole goddamn district, and we better maintain control from here on out. There'll be trouble otherwise.
That's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same offer ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.
Mr. Clay, I heard the U.S. government's been using PCP for decades, trying to turn it into a goddamn.
Might want to think about it.
Don't really know what to say about that.
I'm in Frisco, and I'm
coming at you. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you.
Sounds like your assessment of Remy Duval was spot on. Listen to this.
Look what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. I, for one, refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
I will strangle that motherfucker! That's what I'll accomplish! I apologize. Shouldn't use that kind of language.
He is egging you on, Remy. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Sal's men? Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased up wop assholes. No. I need to respond to this. I need to send a message to those niggas and the guineas that here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake, and you think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal, told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them. Get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding in.
Yeah, once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. But getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options. Come up with a plan.
Okay, I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
What's wrong with you, man?
Personal hygiene is very important.
The blue in Frisco Fields.
You got it.
Yeah.
Duval, where is he?
Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys for your ass up near the old lookout point tonight.
Frisco Fields, as one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
You need to wipe the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on!
Sorry, my fault.
I know some of y'all was expecting Remy, but he ain't here.
Olivia's at the country club. Get in. I'll run you through the plan. You're gonna love this. Marcano's having real estate problems.
I still don't understand why Olivia Marcano was involved in any of this. By all accounts, she had two or three times the money that Sal Marcano had.
Money didn't mean shit to her. From what I was able to piece together, she hired someone to kill Lucho. Wanted to run things herself. Bottom line, I think she got off on all that mob bullshit.
We're fucked, Olivia. You understand? That fucking shit-stained Duval didn't name us in the will. Now everything's going to his goddamn nephew.
Have you actually reviewed the will?
I read the part that said all the land I'm building my casino on is now going to Stephen motherfucking DeGamo. I read that part.
6 months ago, Remy revised the will, but he never executed it.
What the hell are you talking about?
In order for the will to be valid, it needs to be signed.
Well, goddammit, woman, I know that. What does it mean for us?
It means I have grounds to contest. Remy and I were business partners in several ventures, and one of my holding companies lists the land as an ancillary asset.
Sounds like a lawyer's wet dream. What's something like that gonna run me?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Nearly every cent I got is tied up in that goddamn casino. I can't afford a big legal fight. There's got to be another way out of this mess.
Stephen is coming to town for the funeral. I could arrange a meeting. Offer him a percentage of the casino's profits if he signs over the land.
Yeah. Yeah, that could work. And then once he signs, we take care of him. All right, set it up. But my patience is at its goddamn end. Do you understand, Olivia? I'm tired of this bullshit.
Have a little faith, Sal.
Now, Mr. Clay entered the country club disguised as a waiter.
Everyone in attendance was a rich asshole or part of the Southern Union, so getting Lincoln in there was easy. You put a black man in a uniform and he's damn near invisible. Hell, I drove in through the front gate and dropped him off. No one even gave us a second look.
No. Surely, his uniform wasn't enough to get him past Mrs. McConnell's personal security detail.
I mixed up a vial of fast-acting LSD. You know, same basic formula that we use as part of MKUltra. And I gave it to Lincoln. He used a syringe to put a couple of drops into every drink he served. Within a couple of minutes, anyone who drank that concoction was whacked out of their goddamn mind.
Fuck me.
What? What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I get in there and dose the guards with his military-grade LSD and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you. How's it going, buddy?
Follow the driveway up to the left.
You've got the case, the syringe is in there. And remember, the drug acts fast. It'll fuck up whoever gets a dose real quick.
Good. No sense in giving anyone time to figure out what's happening.
Let me get a look at you. If they kill you, at least they'll have something nice to bury you in.
Fuck you.
You see everybody else got here on time.
Them crackers put their hands all over everybody else.
Lazy nigga. That's their job.
Had me out there. Fucking ask me where I got my car. Where I'm from.
You best get in that uniform or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia. Follow me. Get a rag on that counter. Looking like a goddamn rat's nest. Miss Olivia's gonna be out soon. She gonna say some words for old Mr. Remy. Can't stand a lazy nigga. Nothing low on the face of God's earth. Get one of those out there to them folks and serve them their drinks. And don't go talking to any of them, you hear? Get them folks their drinks now. Nah, stop right there. Hold on. You ain't been paid to stand around, boy. Go serve them poor folks.
Drink up, motherfuckers.
So, do they have a suspect?
Not a one. Old Earl's set to send some of his boys after the holler, rattle some of them monkeys' cages.
I don't see it being one of the Culleds.
Fucking apes was never too smart, but you don't watch them. They get vicious real quick.
First, I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duvall off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, might have felt safer just to stay home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duvall is that he gave this city... No, he gave us... a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that, Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city. Preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
To Remy!
I guess
an absolute terror in the kitchen. But he fills out trunks like an absolute champion.
We find the child who killed Remy. He's gonna wish he was dead.
Rachel. Get over here with that bottle, man.
Oh, he's probably one of the good ones.
Yes, I'll miss him too.
My. She's gorgeous as all get out, but the woman's all teeth. I imagine it was what kissing is like.
Right. I've never actually seen the nephew, either.
Hey, here's some money.
Bring that bottle over here.
Maybe.
It's all right.
Spill it.
He's
what do you know?
With Jesus now.
Well, let's just say there was a lot more to the Duvall fortune when his daddy died.
The fight
I didn't see it.
I want to watch two coons mix it up. I can do that anytime in the hollow.
Oh, come on now.
It's nice seeing you.
I mean, every last goddamn dime is gone.
Yeah, you. Jesus. The bottle.
What am I going to tell the other brothers?
We'll remind them to maintain white pride, brother. Because right now, it's the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
Thank you. Yes,
he was a good man. Big old man, dingo nigger.
New guy, you can smoke over here.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Serves him right. Nigga this, nigga that. It's every other word that comes out of his mouth. Bad enough hearing it from all these white folks, don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
Because they're all going to be white. Fuck them.
Amen. Mm-hmm.
Damn straight. That's the sound of the men working on the chain.
Gang all day long is saying. I'd think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says. I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crap.
What was I saying now?
I wish I could show you.
It's all connected. You see?
What could that be?
Me, him. We're all connected.
See, yes, under us.
Goddamn Donovan.
Yes.
These people are on the
I see Remy.
Something is wrong. Oh. Get me out of here now.
Yes, ma'am.
I want additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them. They've all come down with some...
What? Oh. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir.
Go on through.
Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands. See if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening down there. Shoot that bastard!
He's taking out the whole...
Someone protect Miss Marcano!
Karen! Precisely. The first time I saw Lucio, he looked so handsome.
mustache. He wore the finest suits, drove the best cars. There was always something terribly romantic about all of this.
There ain't nothing romantic about robbing and killing people.
Maybe not. But it certainly was exciting.
Where's DeGarmo?
DeGarmo! They have me out in a building. Down by the water. Thought you were gonna kill me.
You ain't worth the trouble.
I ain't asking you a second time, boy. You've a sign over that land, I swear to Christ, I will bust every fucking bone in your body. You hear me?
I'm not signing a damn thing.
I think I heard something.
Where you at?
Yeah, whatever.
Where you at?
Let's just do the job, yeah.
Swear I heard something. Yeah!
shoving my fucking blood.
Fine with being smart, pal.
You out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay.
If they brought me here in my own car, I think it's still near.
Oh, God. He's dead. Christ! My hand is ruined! I barely even knew Remy!
Suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit is investigated.
Just let me out here. One of these cops can
help.
New Bordeaux. WBC 1150.
Before they do, we're gonna die right here.
I need to lose the blue with Crisco Fields.
Right away. Contact
wrong. That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just wanna go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay, thank you. You saved my life.
Don't mention it.
You hire something?
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get right to you.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Didn't even know there was a gymnast.
What happened to Steven DeGarmo?
Lincoln left him with me and I got him the hell out of there.
And you still know DeGarmo's whereabouts?
Like I'd tell any of you assholes.
Good morning, Ms. Marcano. I'm here with your breakfast. Let's freshen this room up. Get some of that sunlight in here. That's better.
Are you telling me Lincoln Clay did not murder Olivia Marcano?
He didn't kill women unless he had no other choice.
I find that very hard to believe.
Back in 67, we were in a bar in Saigon, and this gook bitch comes strolling in, skirt barely covering her ass, and she starts offering everybody blowjobs.
Gee, I want sucky fucky. Gee, I want boom boom.
Then she pulls out a grenade and she kills three guys. A couple Marines in the bar want to cut that bitch's head off, but Lincoln stops them, keeps them off of her until the MPs show up. If he wasn't going to kill that slag, he sure as fuck wasn't going to kill Olivia Marcano.
Lincoln once told me he couldn't tell any other cheek, that the world doesn't work that way. I spent the better part of 40 years trying to prove him wrong. moment, I was just lying to myself. Look at how we treat each other. Compassion is a sign of weakness, but greed is a virtue. The poor is considered morally corrupt, while every excess of the powerful is celebrated. We sent kids off to die. For what? So someone can make a few bucks? Lincoln was right. He was always right. There ain't never gonna be another Dr. King or Bobby Kennedy. But there always gonna be another Sal McConnell, another Sammy Robinson, another Lincoln Clay. We are cruel and wicked people.
All hail the motherfucking king! Nice work out there. The entire goddamn city's buzzing about what we done to McConnell.
There's no one left to stand in our way. We run this city now.
All I see is myself do the dirty work. Like how I'm securing both rockets for you now. But when it comes to doling out the auction, you seem to forget my fucking name. Correct this now, lad.
I appreciate you getting someone else to lock down this turf while I got shit up and running in our last district. But now I'm ready to take this part of the city, too.
You got a plan for this territory, right? That's the only reason I can think of why you wouldn't call me.
Take your time, lad. Wouldn't want to fuck up his last piece of the city.
This one's all you, Bert.
I got big plans for this one, lad. And it starts with a statue of Marcano getting arse-fucked by a goddamn badger. Holy Christ! How the fuck did we make it through this shite in one piece? I thought for certain Scaletta'd have his throat slit by now. It may not have all played out the way I would have liked. But we're here, and we're making money. And Lord knows, I'm a hell of a lot better at being alive than I am at being dead.
I halfway figured Lincoln will have killed us all by now. What we done here? Taking the city away from Marcana and doing it without killing each other? We gotta be proud of that. I'll admit it. I had my doubts, but no more. You can't... And I'm lucky to be a part of it.
Kinda thought I'd be gay to shit by now. So anything shy of that, and I'm good. I'd prefer to be running more rackets. And by more, I mean all of them, but fuck it. I'll just wait for one of you motherfuckers to bite it.
We're living proof that the ways of Marcano, the lying, the backstabbing, the cheating, don't need to run in that direction. Those ways are as dead as he is.
The large new luxury resort hotel under construction has apparently hit a roadblock. Work has stopped on the project, and the site has apparently been abandoned. The city is trying to ascertain who owns the land.
I'm running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out?
No can do, friend.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.